Greetings everyone, Blackshow here, welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Heroes Trails in the Sky, the third. Let us continue with the story. I did some adjustments to levels again. Got some better weapons, not sure for how long they will be better or not. But it is what it is, right? So, now that we have this, let us get back to the Arbacidic Road. Now with Anelasse in the team, we need to go down, I'm pretty sure. I think it'll be this one. Yep, yes it is. Anyways, I'm still a little bit sick, so I'm not gonna be talking too much.
My, my, that was easy.
See, take it down!
Sorry, I was checking something.
Eat hot arrows!
Thank you.
May a thousand thorns adorn your flesh with despair. May you be as garbage, ignorant and alone. Strike! Unholy spears of time! What's next? Thank you. May a thousand thorns adorn your flesh with despair. May you be as garbage, ignorant and alone. Strike! Unholy spears of time! Let's end this!
Not bad!
So, I know we can go upwards. I'm just wondering if we have any, like, blue doors. Well, we have... blue gem. I'm kinda interested in that. And we kinda need to get back down here because of the star door. Yeah, so with the other, I'm looking at the walkthrough on the different monitors, so this is what we're gonna do. Get the wood gem in the room that should be just here. Technically speaking, there is also like one more room that has a celestial balm from what I'm seeing, but I'm fine with that. However, I would not mind getting access to that star door 11. Although maybe getting access to... stone monument... Apologies, you know what? Let's deal with this first. Yeah, the monument was here. I'm pretty sure we did check all the doors here. Sorry, sometimes I do not know why the game kinda picks up a little bit.
Let's end this!
Done. O Aedios, great Septian overseer. Shine down thy fire.
Let's end this!